Welcome back to the channel. Today is day 261 of this 300 days fitness challenge. Today's exercise is right on the screen along with our daily checklist and a list of the items we're gonna need until the end of this challenge. If you haven't yet, make sure you subscribe to the channel and pound the like button. Let's get into it. Alright, time for our first break. And no, I wasn't ready. Timer wasn't ready. Alright. Definitely pushed my luck there on that one. I counted up to 40. After 40, all I was thinking was one more, one more. So I'm not sure how many push-ups I did there, but I'm happy that I did 40 plus. I don't know, maybe 45, 46, not sure. Let me know in the comment section below how many push-ups I did. I didn't even count them. Most of them. All right, too much about bragging about my push-ups. Today is day 261. We have 39 days, a month and 9 days to go on this challenge. I can almost see it. I can almost see it. Woo! Alright. We have one more set of push-ups. Then we will bring the bench and start pressing. We'll start with the incline dumbbell press. And then we'll move. And then we'll move on to the flat and then the flies. Time is up. Here we go with the second set of push-ups. Let's see how many I can do. I'll say that was half of the push-ups. Gosh. Talking about warm-ups, my chest is already asking for same thing every week, pretty much. Incline. Incline dumbbell press. I have the dumbbells loaded with 50 pounds already. Bring you guys a little bit closer to the action. Time and gosh, those push-ups definitely took a lot of my energy, looks like. That much weight, I have to start shedding weight off the bars, off the dumbbells, sooner than what I thought. Now, as far as food and my daily routines, I'm working third shift tonight, seems like, just like last night. Be another third shift, and I don't know how many more third shifts I'm gonna be able to pull, but I guess we will find out. And it is currently 8:05 p.m. as we're back on the late days for exercise, so I'll do my best again. Have this video up on time, which I'm kind of managing, so now I manage to edit the video, save it, and upload it. If I will had a faster computer, it would be easier, but gotta work with what I have. Alright, time is up. Here we go with the second set of the incline dumbbell press. Here we go. this time, time to take weight off. All right. Remember, there is no room here for ego lifting. So, if it's too heavy, let's get it off. There you go, taking 10 pounds off. Our weight, I know most of us, or most of you, will add weight to their exercises. I'm doing the opposite. But I gotta do what I gotta do. So now dumbbells, now dumbbells are loaded with 40 pounds worth of plates. Technically it should be easier for me to push, we'll find out. I only have 4.5, maybe 5 hours of sleep today. Definitely not optimal, not even near good. It wasn't a very good quality of sleep either, so I'm gonna give it what I have, and we'll see where it goes. Again, my goal this last few days is to maintain, at least very minimum, maintain my gains. So, time is up. Here we go with the third set of the incline dumbbells. Break time. Okay. Even though it's not that hot outside today, I feel hot, like I'm sweating. I don't know if you can tell in the video, but it's gonna be fun at work. Last night was. It was too much fun for me. A little too much fun for me. Today or tonight, I hope it's a different story, because I don't know if I can push myself as hard today as I did yesterday. This much weight gave me what, like 2 or 3 more reps? I'm sure the rep count is gonna continue to go down, it's gonna continue to decline. Alright, just a few more seconds here, and I figured out what the system was for the Fitbit. I don't have to tap on the button anymore. It was an understanding. Something that was tapped the wrong way. I'm pretty sure my baby tornado got pulled off my watch. All is up. Here we go with the fourth set of this exercise. Here we go. Break time. Oh, come on. Oh. All right. We have one more set. Then we'll move on to the next exercise, which we'll keep the same weight. Let's see how far we can take it. If we have to take weight off, definitely be loaded with 20 pounds worth of plates. I was gonna do something with this highly distracting device, but I completely forgot. Oh, I wanna see what's tomorrow's exercise. That's going to be, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is going to be bicep day. Good. Bicep day tomorrow. I will not need to be that rested. Yes, I will. Try to be, but I don't need to be that loaded with energy, because I tend to push myself on bicep day anyway. The rest of my body, including the chicken legs, need a little more of that energy than my biceps or my triceps. Alright, time is up. Here we go with the last set of the incline dumbbell press. Here we go. There, that rep count, which is still decent. Flatten this bench, because Let's exercise. The flat dumbbell press. And we're gonna keep that weight on until 5 reps is the max we can do. Or I feel unsafe pushing that weight up. We're gonna leave the dumbbell flies for last, as usual. Now this time I'm keeping in mind my actual form and the pace. Remember last week we had this weird episode where I had no idea if I didn't run or not. My mind was somewhere else. I was just going through the motions. I don't even know if the motions were good or not. Now this time we're gonna keep our mind and body in the same room. Time is up and here we go with the first set of the flat dumbbell press. Break time, and that was a little bit better than what I anticipated. Bring the bench forward just a little bit. Feels good. And again, I don't know why I'm so sweaty today. Penis on, even though I have blocked for some reason. Let me unblock just a little bit. Enough for the fan to blow more air this way, not to make the flags go nuts. Oh, there we go. Let's move it just a little more. Feels much better. Woo! All right. Let's see. We're under a minute to go on this break. Let's start wrapping the wrist. Get ready for the second set of this exercise. And we'll be after this set. We will reset you guys. Rest of the cycle, you wanna call it a cycle? For the rest of the routine. I'm a little rested. And that little bit of cool air makes things better too. Alright. Ready or not, here we go with second set of the flat dumbbell press. Here we go. time for a break. Decent sets, decent pace, decent form. Definitely feeling it, so it must be working out. We have three more sets, then we'll move on to the next exercise. Device to the side. Under a minute to go on this break. I'm gonna wait a little bit to stretch my wrist so we can go into our third set. For some reason my chest doesn't feel like my triceps or my shoulders when I work them, but I definitely see the results of my chest exercises. If I push myself too hard on the push-ups, problems with weakness. Alright, just a few more seconds. Alright, ready or not? Here we go with the third set of the flat dumbbell press. Here we go. Pretty good. The exercises are working. It's just not as sore as other parts of my body. Very normal. Time is up. Here we go with the very last set of this exercise. one. Alright. Let's see. What else could go wrong? The battery on the microphone. Alright, let's take some weight off. How much? Exercise is gonna be dumbbell flies. I can definitely not fly with that much weight, just 45 pounds. 25, definitely doable. Now we're gonna keep in mind to keep a good form. And a good pace, mind and body connection, whole time, at least most of the time. All right, man, I did that to myself. The opportunity. Alright, we are ready for the first set of dumbbell flies, and that will do it for today. I'll go inside and get ready for, well, slowly get ready for work. Get this video ready and up. And keep on plugging and chugging, plugging and chugging. Woo! Alright, time is up. I keep pulling my head all over there. Here we go. Take a picture update. foundation just to reflect, see the difference in body composition, because I am getting leaner. Time is up. Here we go, second set. Break time. Yeah, I know. I don't know why I went to press the weight. Oh. Started going down. It's like, why is it so light? Oh, wrong exercise. You're flying with this much weight, not pressing. Woo. Sets. That second set went better than the first one. Shoulder feels good. I had to readjust the position just a little bit, had to fly a little bit lower, not so high. Other than that, went pretty good. So I'll try to pick up on the reps, even though I'm pretty sure I did plenty of reps on that last set. Alright, three more sets. We are done. I'm done and out of here. Get double the results. It's gonna be continuing harder. Woo. Get double the results in the same amount of time. Let's see how that goes. At least that's what I think the goal is going to be next. I don't think I can double the results because my new beginning is gone. My hope is to work out better. Hopefully, with better workouts, better routines, I'll be able to get better results. All right. Just a few more seconds here. Let's start getting ready. I hope so, because here we go. A few more seconds here. Oh, I am as ready as I'm ever going to be. That last set was a little bit wacky at the beginning. I was kind of moving too much, trying to get position on the bench. But other than that, was pretty good. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go with the very last set of the dumbbell floss. all I got. It was a good set today. Good exercises, good amount of reps, decent form. Accomplished. Good set for today, and I'll see you tomorrow. Adios.